here we are another day on this particular journey. The 19th of February on a Tuesday in Europa. Very quiet, I suppose, with all retail, wherever it is at this time of the year. It's quiet and money is not flowing as it should be. Outside it's very cold here today. It wouldn't surprise me if we don't have snow, but then again, what the hell. I'm in a very comfortable place. Very nice to be sitting here where I am and being able to do what I am. I've just had a conversation with my daughter in Hong Kong, and she's living the life of Riley, so really that bodes well for me to have my mind focused on what I'm doing. So let's just have a look at what we're doing. Well, as we can see, this is the image of being going off. This was only given to me probably 2 or 3 weeks ago. They approached me thinking they'd got to pay, and they approached me thinking there was space, and I didn't think there was. But again, somehow I do believe if someone's meant to be in the painting, circumstances will permit things to find that particular place, and that philosophy goes in life, I can assure you. I will say, I mean, just spoke about my daughter, that she's living the right life of Riley, and I've just said to Craig, I can equally say that 4 years ago she was in a place I'd wish on no one, with just a couple of months to live. I'm mentioning this because a life has actually transformed. I believe a miracle happened, and from that situation in 2008, she's just told me today that they found a venue in Essex, London, next year for a wedding. Her partner's in America taking an MA in economics and business, and she's living a fantastic life in Hong Kong. And I'm saying that because really, I think this is a situation that everyone can try and grasp. And what I'm trying to say is that sometimes in life with each of us, the world is upside down, your circumstances are dire, but then again, things can turn round. I've just illustrated it with my eldest daughter. Things turned totally around. I could never imagine 4 years ago what was facing us as a family, and what I've just heard today, the places she's visiting around that area, in Malaya and Borneo and places like that. So I'm saying to everybody out there that life is not predictable. Life can have its ups and downs. But equally, when you have a down, there's only one way, and that's up. And I'd like just to throw out that if one can believe in oneself, and also believe in a higher spiritual situation that can be of help to all of us, it's got to provide hope, I'd like to think, for many. So with those just little thoughts that I've thrown in, I'm sitting here now. There's a lot of people standing behind us watching. I think there's some college or something coming in. There you go. This is where I'm at. So until another couple of hours, we'll see what happens later. So I'll say that's it for the moment. Well, it's Tuesday afternoon, it's just turned 3 o'clock, I'm finishing a bit early. I can't find the image of a young lad who tragically died in England to place on the canvas. Rather than to be spending time searching, I think it'd be more profitable to go back to Jakob, find it clearly and start tomorrow. But let's just have a look where we're finishing the day on the painting. I'm still quite pleased because this image of the brother and sister, I said earlier, I think it's quite pleasing, it's quite endearing how the hands are falling on the shoulder. Again, Alan can get frustrated if he isn't doing more than he thought, but really I can't do more than I'm doing at the moment. It's just that there's so many plates spinning with things to be done. And today I've seen people stopping and talking, and probably an hour of my time has been given in conversation to various people, which again is part of the parcel. People want to interact, and you know, I've had one or two people who I've met quite a while back and who've shown themselves and wanted to introduce themselves. So this is all part and parcel. You cannot just sit and paint and ignore people. It's not about that. It's interacting, it's communication, and it's everything else. So there we are. It's Tuesday afternoon. Alan's getting ready to go and soon to start again. So while this energy level is still at the particular level it's at, I think I better take advantage of it and move myself. So with that, I'm saying good afternoon.